All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is John Sams. I'm your Elite One player review host, where I break down and tell you guys, are these guys worth it? And try to give you some little insight, special insight onto the elite side of thought process of when we're selecting these players. All right, anyways, we go in. We've done all the player reviews, so check those out. But anyways, we've got traits, no traits here. Thomas Suchak, he's 6'4", high work rates. Three star links are iffy, but it does have the prem link, which is nice. Now, when we break this down, first things first, we always notice this. I don't like a big distance between these because it makes Kim style inefficient. So, and also he has low agility. So if you're going to be looking at this card, I actually probably wouldn't even boost it with a shadow. If anything, I'd probably go with a hunter or a catalyst to really boost that passing, if and you're going to use passing almost more than anything here, and so you know a nice little boost on that on the pat long passing would make a huge difference, pulls that up to 98, but that or engine to try to boost this up, get him a little bit more balanced, a little bit more structured, but you do lose that little bit of that pace there. Now, is this card worth it coming in around 500,000 coins? This is a fantastic card. I've actually played with his team of the week card. It's looked like there's not very many of them released. It's going to be, you know, extinct for a minute. If you're looking to buy him, I wouldn't buy him for a few days, but then he'll most likely drop on Sunday, Monday, Tuesdays, when I'd probably buy him is on about Tuesday. But this card, it's going to be good defending. Clearly his shoot, he's pretty well versed. It's just right here, this acceleration, the difference between agility and acceleration, that's where he kind of loses it for me. It's pretty clear there, but besides that, I have played with him in game. 6'4", even at 77 agility, he's still going to be very, 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 very solid. This is close to a Patrick Vieira card in game, better shooting stats. So in that aspect, I 100% actually recommend it. I actually really like this card in game. So that's your player review, guys. If you guys need any help on custom tactics, make sure you guys check out our video on that. If you guys need help, feel free to like the video as well. Thank you guys for watching. And until next time, we'll see you guys soon.